Jim Shaw here again from Crystal Group. Wanted to talk a little bit today about humidity protection and conformal coating, a very important aspect of ruggedized COTS in the industry today. And one of the things that's rather important is having a consistent product. So we ended up purchasing some conformal coating robot, if you will. What we do is then program the outline of the board, and this is kind of cool because it doesn't have any masking involved. And so then the conformal coating is applied in this stage here, and then as it moves down this assembly line, there's a four-stage convection oven here that essentially ramps the boards up to cure temperature and then slowly cools them down again. And then finally in the last stage over here is a UV inspection station, making sure that you got all of the areas of the board covered, as well as nothing no conformal coating in a place where you didn't want it. Rather essential in terms of maintaining humidity protection and reliable product in the industry. So really kind of a must have in this industry. Join us next time for another shiny object at Crystal Group.